Hello, I am Neha and today I am going to tell you a story. Do you like stories? I love listening to stories. The name of the story is My Little Plant. Are you excited to listen to the story? I am sure you are. So now let's begin. My little plant. One day, Jamuna's grandmother gave her some seeds. Do you see seeds here? Yes. Plant this in the soil and see what happens, she said. Jamuna put the seed in the soil and poured water on it every day. Have you seen a plant? Can you tell me which color plant have you seen? Okay, yes, it's green. Then one day, a little plant started to grow. Do you see the little plant here? Yes. Jamuna was so happy to see her little plant. How are you feeling now? Can you show me your happy face? Great. So this little plant, what happened? It grew. It grew and it grew to become a big and a beautiful plant. See, this little plant grew to become a big, beautiful plant. Jamuna and her grandmother were very happy to see the plant. You are a good girl, Jamuna. You took care of the plant very well, said her grandmother. Do you want to plant a seed? I am sure you want to. You can tell your mama to give you seeds and then you can plant. Yeah, thank you.